And the revolutionary wave sweeping the Middle East has also arrived in Iran, flooding the streets with violence. This video, uploaded to YouTube, shows crowds of protesters apparently beating up a member of the militia. Dozens were arrested during the banned rally held in support of the uprisings in Egypt and Tunisia. The last opposition rally left 8 people dead in December 2009.